So there's the descent from the North Esker. We figured it out. And here's the trail junction I made noise about. And we'll take the low road back, seeing as how the high road is a bit of a challenge. And the low road's pretty shady. This will take us up back by the stone bridge, possibly even offer a shortcut. This is more of the bottomland forest with the Esker rising along that way. Some moss. Looks like it's coming back after the drought. Sign and a sitting rock. Making sure that you understand this is the Milebrook Trail. This may well be a shortcut. No, it's the Agawam Path. I'll have to consult the thank you. So I'll run the Mile Brook Path, which is about where I wanted to be. Came from that way. That's an old Native American path, the Agawam. And this is our entree to the center of visitors. And no doubt, hordes of eager mosquitoes who really can't reproduce without a contribution from us. Take pity on them. Yes, I see a glimmer of wet in the distance.